I also made loopable versions of the two lower thirds that I've made that we've used. I also did a stupid thing. I've never actually watched one of our equipment autopsies, so I didn't know that the lower third that Liz uses on those is just a composite of the regular lower third with the med chart lower third. So I made one for that as well, revised, I guess you could say.